Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to a new video. Today we are going to discuss about the easiest way to set up the DECO mesh system. To do that, you are going to need a smartphone, and of course you are going to need to install the DECO app. This app can be found on the App Store and it's called TP-Link DECO. Once you install the app, you are going to need to go to the More tab of the app, and then you are going to need to select first the WPS dot. Well, here is the location where you are going to see if you have all your modules connected. In this example, I have two modules connected, which are called hallway and the living room. Once you are going to have all your modules connected, you are going to need to go to the advanced menu. Once you are going to get there, you are going to need to make the exact settings that I'm showing you right now. And once you have done that, you are going to probably wonder why you should keep this device into the router mode, or why you should not select the access point mode. Well, of course you can select the access point mode, but as you see, this will just extend your current network that you already have. And if you don't want that, and if you want to create a separate network entirely, you are going to need to select the router mode. Well, the final step in setting up your device would be to set up your Wi-Fi networks. First, I must mention that you only can create two separate Wi-Fi networks. And in case you have older devices, you are going to need to create it exactly like I've done, because the guest network will be with 2.5 GHz Wi-Fi, which will be the best for older devices, and the main Wi-Fi network will support also 5 GHz, which will create a different kind of Wi-Fi, which will be much faster. But of course, the older devices will not be able to connect to your main Wi-Fi network. So keep that in mind and generate both of the Wi-Fi networks like I've done it, and you are going to be fine. Well, thank you for watching. If you didn't subscribe to this channel yet, do it. And if you want to see more videos like this, click the like button. See you!